Was Nazis Killed by Hellbastard off of their 1988 album Heading for Internal Darkness. That one had pretty good lyrics. Like, how can you all be so easily led? You're forced with bullshit. You think that's right? You'll keep your security. You're safe because you're white. And then, you know, middle-aged businessmen will seize all the power. They already knew it was up. They knew what was happening. We're listening to that today because we have a Thrash Bash song from 1988 up in competition today. In fact, they're both from 1988, and they're both from the same band and the same album. Hi, my name is Bean, and you're watching Battle of the Band. We're on day 121 of the Thrash Bash tournament today, and that is match 1 in round 5, otherwise known as the quarterfinals. We are finally in the quarterfinals. That means there are 4 matches in this round, 8 songs left. If you're new here, though, and you're wondering what we've been doing, let me fill you in. We took the first 4 albums from the big 4 of thrash metal, that's Anthrax, Metallica, Slayer, and Megadeth, and we threw them into a single elimination-style tournament. Now the songs are doing battle and head-to-head competition until one remains in the end, and that's the best song released by the big 4 of thrash metal in the 80s. We are out of Anthrax and Megadeth songs. They died in round 3. And it's been pretty much Metallica and Slayer battling it out since round 4. However, today, Slayer will be taking itself on. But first, let's run down what we have left from each band. So we have 8 songs left over. We have 0 songs from Anthrax. We have 0 songs from Megadeth. We have 3 songs left over from Metallica. And 5 Slayer songs left over. So Slayer's fared pretty well through this whole tournament. I was pretty sure that round 4 would see more Metallica songs go through, but that's not the way it worked out for me. First up today, we'll be listening to a star of the tournament. It was featured in our very first episode for this tournament, and that is South of Heaven, released on South of Heaven by Slayer in 1988. This song is pretty great. I love South of Heaven. It's one of the best songs. Last round, it took down Damage Incorporated by Metallica. And in round 3, it took down Anthrax's AIR. In round 2, it took down Raining Blood, a pretty fantastic Slayer song to die in round 2, but South of Heaven is better, I think. Maybe. Still split on that one. In round 1, in the first day of the tournament, it took down Metallica as the shortest straw. Its competition today is its album mate, Silent Scream. So that's, of course, released by Slayer as well on South of Heaven in 1988. Silent Scream is a surprising song to come this far in the tournament. Just based on its theme, I didn't think I'd like it that much, but it's a really solid song. Last round, it took down Postmortem by Slayer. So it's already taken down a really good Slayer song. In round 3, it took down Megadeth's Set the World Afire. Round 2 saw it face Megadeth's Chosen Ones. And in round 1, it took down Metallica's Motor Breath. So it's had an up and down hill battle. This is probably its toughest battle today. But let's go ahead and get into it and see which one of these songs is better. Here's South of Heaven. We'll be right back. I should have just let it ride on through because it's the very next song on the album, actually, that it's going up against. South of Heaven's really fucking good. The fact that it leads straight into Silent Scream with Nary a Gap is pretty great. That is a solid 8 minutes to start your album off with. Let's just go ahead and get into it. Here's Silent Scream. Just nonstop brutality with that song. Fuck. It's a hard choice, it really is, but I think I'm going to go ahead and give that one to Silent Scream. South of Heaven is a classic and probably the much more popular option, but Silent Scream is so fucking brutal. Like, nonstop energy on that song. The guitars are great, the drums are fast and furious, it's got dueling guitar solos in the middle, and they kept it just around 3 minutes. You don't get bored. Even the ending, they didn't dawdle, they just abruptly ended it. It's just over. I mean, it's after an 8 minute assault, actually, so, you know, you really just kind of need to get it over with, I guess. It's a really good song. Like this video if you like the video, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Share with anyone you know who might be into this kind of content, and let me know down in the comments which of these two songs you would have chosen if it were you in the hot seat today. That's all the thrash bash action we've got for the day, and that's all the music we have for the rest of the day, too, so why don't you go enjoy the rest of your day, come back tomorrow, and listen to some more music with me. I'd appreciate that. Thanks for thrashing and bashing with me. Hope you all have a great night, fantastic afternoon, and a wonderful morning. We only have, like, 7 days left of this tournament or something. 6? It's almost over. Bye.